Apple's latest iPhone redesign has eliminated the need for a physical SIM card. In the US, the iPhone 14 uses only an electronic SIM card, also known as eSIMs. This model has no slot for a physical SIM card, which has otherwise been the go-to for all smartphones. The new design means you can install 8 or more eSIMs on your iPhone and use 2 SIMs simultaneously. With the latest device update, you may be wondering how to convert your physical SIM into an eSIM? Keep watching, and we'll show you how you can do this in a few simple steps. Set up iPhone 14 with eSIM Quick Transfer. If your carrier supports it, eSIM Quick Transfer is the fastest method of converting your SIM card without contacting your carrier. Using this method, you'll be transferring the SIM from your old iPhone to your new iPhone 14. Go to Settings, Cellular, Add Cellular Plan. Choose a cellular plan to transfer. If you don't see a list of numbers, tap Transfer from another device. Both devices will need to have iOS 16 or later to do this. Check your old iPhone for instructions on confirming the transfer. To confirm, either tap Transfer or enter the verification code that's displayed on your new iPhone if needed. Wait for the cellular plan to activate on your new iPhone. Keep in mind that your previous SIM will be deactivated once the cellular plan activates on your new phone. If you see a banner that says, "Finish setting up your carrier's cellular plan," tap it. You should be redirected to your carrier's webpage to complete the process. If you need any help, contact your carrier for assistance. Convert a physical SIM to an eSIM on your current iPhone. If you want to get a head start on the transition to eSIM, you can convert the physical SIM inside your current iPhone to an eSIM. From there, you can transfer the eSIM to your new iPhone 14 when it arrives. Go to Settings, Cellular. Tap Convert to eSIM. If you don't see this option, you'll have to contact your carrier for other options. Tap Convert Cellular Plan. Choose Convert to eSIM. Wait for the eSIM to activate. Once this is complete, your previous SIM is deactivated. Remove the physical SIM and reboot your iPhone. If your carrier doesn't support either of these options, you can just scan a QR code from your carrier or set up the eSIM manually. Take a look at our other videos to learn how to do this.